wild in a few moments. If there's any problems on the voice, but still just let me know. Nice to be with you. And away they go. Mexico's biggest ever game. That's a dangerous one straight away. What an Fernandez there, not anticipating it. Letting one fly there. Odeon Fernandez, number 16 there. He was involved in that practice brawl with Diverent. A talented... Fernandez there, not anticipating it. Belgian moves breaking down again. The whistles from the big crowd. Both teams feeling each other out. And it's Guzman who lets fly, and it was a good shot. It just goes a little too high. Javier Guzman. Van Hemp putting Painter in trouble there. Painter hurt a little bit. Men who played for Mexico in 1966. That wasn't a good ball. There's a good shot there from Polino. Again, the Mexicans bombing the Belgian goaler. Not on this occasion, though. There it goes. Munguia not quite onto that. Van Trolle, Cliff, Jack tidying up at the back. There goes Sow against Jack, and Jack wins it. Great chance again there. Great chance for Fragoso. Now the sent on pushing their back four men forward whenever possible. Van Moor had it. Van Moor hustled by Fragoso. Munguia's got it now, but it's a foul there. Padilla away. It's dangerous. Fragoso and Padilla. Padilla crying out for it. Gets it. Halen. And heard the whistle. Left full back. That was a dangerous ball, but luckily enough, referee Colenta wants it taken from Emmeling, the third man. What a good run that was. Marianne against Salvador last Sunday. Valdivia there to play on. Fragoso and Valdivia, the only two men in the box there. A little outnumbered, I would have thought. Terrible mistake there. Terrible mistake by Van Moor. Saved by Jack. One of the Belgian players is to say, well, that's where I got damaged, but from that replay, it looked to me... It's there! I've never seen a penalty taken better than that! Right foot! More protest! More protest by the Belgians! The referee only wants to do one thing, that's put the ball on the penalty spot for the game to be resumed. Not breaking up their clearance, they're not finding their front and middle men. That must be a free kick against Sweden there. Belgium, really angry, fighting. Just down that right side. They obviously worked out. Got it. Palin. Well, that is a good turnout too. To Valdivia. What a great shot. Hit the post. Great shot there from Valdivia with his left foot. Was a lovely ball there, but they still got it. Palin is on the right. Well cleared by Christian Pio, completely beaten. There he is, Fragoso, not in position, but... DeMarco, terrible mistake there! Valdivia tries... But can he make progress? These two men, three men, queuing up to Fragoso. Fragoso throwing it away. Jack did it badly at all. Cut off by Guzman. Guzman again. Van Moor. Jack Pena down there in Jersey. This game at the heart of the Mexican. Valdivia there, dangerous man in possession. A little chip there. Oh, that was a bad shot by Palermo. It was a screw shot. He hit it with making much impact. Competition. A nice little flick indeed, but Guzman, once again, number 14. Field Polito. Palermo can catch it, does so. Shot there for Polaris himself, had to hit it quickly. Van Moor shapes the shoot, changes his mind of taking on men well. Polito doing well there. No trouble at all for Calderon. Munguia, Guzman. Munguia watched it very carefully indeed. There's Guzman. Well, if he had running in on it, he has just managed to get to it in time before Fragoso. They top the section and can stay here and play their quarterfinal in Mexico City. A goal scored by Peña after 16 minutes, a penalty, a controversial penalty, a check tackle on Valdivia. Belgium now 45 minutes away from exit from the World Cup. First half of this very important game for Mexico. I counted on Polonis, has a chance to shoot. Duff shoots. Blocked on the line. Memling shot there, blocked on the line. Unpacked the luggage they packed before this game. Perez has managed to Calderon not under pressure, looking, doing it well. Finds it very nicely, Fragoso, and what a magnificent save by Pio from Fragoso. That was an ambitious pass, Docks made it come off for him, but very nicely, and what a magnificent save by very well in this game. We're getting away almost, but Manzolo then turns beautifully, touches it, Polonis over the top. What a good move, what a disappointing end to it. Dia calling for it, but what a good shot. What a good shot from 25 yards. Nick Polito, the tough midfield man. Not a bad shot. Well, the chance of booming out now, and the nearer we get to the end of Gonzalez fighting it for it there. Decent. Docks hits it a mile wide, and the whistles reverberate and echo around this ball here into Calderon to not waste time. Referee quite right. Polonis in on that much too quickly. This game beginning to simmer and bubble. Must be offside. And there's trouble down there again. Polonis and Pina, the Mexican captain there. Pina. Perez twice injured in the last. Referee Correza sets the game in motion. Barker being harried by Gonzalez. Paredes by Bahia. Another ball to Fragoso. A little bit too tight. Cox coming away. Free kick in fact. 2 minutes after 25 minutes of the second half to see if he can sort something out. And there's more trouble going on down there. Munguia, great through ball for Gonzalez, but he couldn't quite. A good turn with his right foot, which is not his best one. Up goes De Vries. Calderon gets it away. Manzola getting it away. Calderon, a bad punch there. He has not looked happy. Good ball. Semeling in space. Capri outside him. That is free kick to be taken by Semeling. If it's a 1-0 win, well then it's a toss-up at the who finishes top. No. Well, Polito was lucky to have that come back to him there. But he didn't make use of the second chances. But Polito shattered him all the way. Hayden. Cutting it down nicely there. Gibralco, trying to attack, trying to move forward, trying to bring pressure they can stay here in Mexico. Heaton has it. And Hibbs Dummett, Semeling comes in, let's block. But again, there was a tackle in, this time from Polito. Cutting it in there for De Vries. Calderon knocks it away, sent away from him nicely. De Vries, a chance! A great header there, and a marvellous clearance by Guzman. Guzman tangled up in the net to whip a goal like that. Guzman again, and he tricked Munguia beautifully, and a bad shot. Gonzalez outside, he flipped over, in goes the hook. Has to get a shot in here. It's a great shot, just wide. If only Belgium had brought De Vries on earlier, they'd fight 3 minutes at most to score two goals. And up goes Guzman. Can Belgium pull this match out of the fire? They'll have to be very quick about it. They've got to get two goals in just about a minute or so of the considerable. Won't get the vital second goal with that sort of shot. But he's had a good game in his advanced midfield role. Official World Cup contenders running out. The whistle is gone. And the final score, Mexico 1, Belgium 0. Mexico qualify for the quarterfinals of the World Cup for the first time.